Ball is caught by Colin Lockett for an hit.